New video this morning shows the moments before a murder in the Soundview section of the Bronx. It happened in front of the Monroe houses on Bruckner Boulevard Sunday morning. The man in the blue sweatshirt approached and then opened fire on another man. 27-year-old Ezekiel Rivera was shot in the chest and later died. Police have also released an image of the alleged gunman after he changed into a white t-shirt exiting a building on Story Avenue. They hope that someone can help identify him.